25 Most Beautiful Places to Visit in Eastern Asia, 2024. In today's adventure, we invite you to embark on a stunning exploration of Eastern Asia as we uncover the 25 most captivating destinations to visit in 2024. These remarkable places range from historic temples to contemporary wonders, so prepare to enrich your travel itinerary with these extraordinary locations. Number 1. Kyoto, Japan. Kyoto, Japan is our initial destination. It is renowned for its beautiful cherry blossoms, ancient temples, and traditional wooden dwellings, making it a top choice for those in search of a combination of natural beauty and deep cultural traditions. Number 2. Halong Bay, Vietnam. We will then travel to Halong Bay in Vietnam, a UNESCO World Heritage Site famous for its stunning emerald waters and towering limestone karsts. Exploring this natural wonder by embarking on a traditional junk boat cruise is an ideal way to experience it. Number 3. Seoul, South Korea. Seoul, a bustling city in South Korea, is a place where contemporary elements intersect with long-standing traditions. It provides a blend of past and present, ranging from the modern Dongdaemun Design Plaza to the historic Gyeongbokgung Palace. Number 4. Guilin, China. Renowned for its breathtaking scenery, Guilin, China, is famous for its beautiful karst mountains and meandering rivers. An unforgettable adventure awaits with a boat journey along the Li River. Number 5. Taipei, Taiwan. Taipei 101, a famous landmark, is a must-see in the bustling city of Taipei, Taiwan. Additionally, delve into lively night markets to truly experience the city's vibrant atmosphere, and take a moment to discover the tranquility offered by its numerous peaceful temples. Number 6. Boracay, Philippines. Boracay in the Philippines is a paradise on earth for those who love the beach. It offers white sandy beaches and clear waters, making it an ideal destination for both relaxation and water sports. Number 7. Bagan, Myanmar. Bagan, a city in Myanmar, boasts more than 2,000 historic temples and pagodas. Experiencing the sunrise at this archaeological marvel is an absolutely enchanting experience. Number 8. Angkor Wat, Cambodia. The largest religious monument in the world is Angkor Wat, located in Cambodia. It is recommended to explore this architectural masterpiece at sunrise, as the light creates a beautiful golden glow on the ancient stones. Number 9. Jeju Island, South Korea. Jeju Island in South Korea is a paradise of natural beauty, offering volcanic scenery, stunning waterfalls, and dense forests, making it an ideal destination for nature lovers. Number 10. Luang Prabang, Laos. Luang Prabang, Laos, has a delightful atmosphere with its beautifully maintained French colonial buildings and Buddhist temples. When visiting, a boat trip along the Mekong River is an essential experience. Number 11. Hokkaido, Japan. Japan's Hokkaido boasts a range of scenery, including snowy peaks and colorful flower fields. Make sure to take advantage of the opportunity to unwind in one of its numerous natural hot springs. Number 12. Palawan, Philippines. Palawan, Philippines offers breathtaking limestone cliffs, stunning turquoise waters, and secluded lagoons, creating a paradise-like setting. Exploring the islands here promises an unforgettable adventure. Number 13. Zhangjiajie, China. The floating mountains in the movie Avatar were inspired by Zhangjiajie, China. Experience an adrenaline-pumping view by walking across the world's longest and highest glass bridge. Number 14. Hong Kong, China. Hong Kong, China presents a mix of different elements. Its famous skyline, lively street markets, and peaceful parks offer something for people with varying interests. Number 15. Siem Reap, Cambodia. Siem Reap, Cambodia serves as the entrance to the Angkor temples. Discover the extensive temple complex and engage in the rich history of ancient times. Number 16. Okinawa, Japan. Japan's Okinawa is known for its stunning beaches and colorful coral reefs. Additionally, the area has a deep historical significance, highlighted by attractions such as Shuri Castle. Number 17. Ninh Binh, Vietnam. Ninh Binh in Vietnam is commonly known as the Halong Bay on land. Discover its magnificent karst formations and historic pagodas while traveling by boat. Number 18. Busan, South Korea. South Korea's Busan boasts stunning beaches, lively markets, and the vibrant Gamcheon culture village. This bustling coastal city has a lot to offer. Number 19. Chiang Mai, Thailand. Chiang Mai, a city in Thailand, is famous for its ancient temples, lively night markets, and verdant mountains. It's a paradise for those who appreciate culture and for those who enjoy seeking adventure. Number 20. Sapa, Vietnam. Sapa, Vietnam is well known for its terraced rice fields and misty mountains. Exploring local villages on foot provides insight into the culture and lifestyle of ethnic minorities. Number 21. Kyoto, Japan, Arashiyama Bamboo Grove. When you return to Kyoto, make sure to visit the Arashiyama Bamboo Grove. The experience of walking amidst the tall bamboo stalks is like entering a different realm. Number 22. Hoi An, Vietnam. Hoi An, Vietnam exudes charm with its streets illuminated by lanterns and its historical houses. To truly appreciate its beauty, take a tranquil boat trip along the Duban River. Number 23. The Great Wall of China. No trip to Eastern Asia is complete without visiting the Great Wall of China. This iconic structure offers stunning views as it snakes through the mountains. Number 24. Mount Fuji, Japan. Mount Fuji, Japan's highest peak, is an iconic symbol of the country. Whether you hike to the summit or enjoy the view from afar, it's a sight to behold. Number 25. Phuket, Thailand. We end our journey in Phuket, Thailand. Known for its stunning beaches and vibrant nightlife, Phuket is the perfect destination to relax and unwind. And there you have it, the 25 most beautiful places to visit in Eastern Asia in 2024. Which destination is at the top of your travel list? Let us know in the comments below. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more travel inspiration. Thanks for watching and happy travels!